Wow. Well, let's turn speed hack on. Just make sure before you do that that you have, in fact, turned your clone bay on, because that would be a stupid way to lose a bunch of crew. I've been pointing out repeatedly that I could do that.